question, there are find the products. These kind of numbers will give you in your exercise. So what should you do? 2 into 65 into 5. There are 3 numbers here. So firstly into these 2's. Okay? 65 into 2 is 2 into 5, 10. Carry 1. 2 into 6, 12. 12 plus 1 is 30. Okay? So 2 into 65 into 5, that is these two, the product of this numbers is 130. Now this number is left, so into 5. Now